Are you guys brothers?
You're actually darker than me.
I am not darker than you.
Darkness? Yes, you are, my brother. Turn your arm around, my brother.
You're lighter. Look at this light-skinned man does not want to believe he's light-skinned, my brother. He said his hair is good. You don't want to get me started on good hair and bad hair, my brother.
See, my brother,
true. Are you going
That's not hair. That's
my brother, do not let him brainwash you with this good hair, bad
hair. What is good hair?
This is
my brother,
hair,
that does not exist, my brother. I think every grade of hair is just different, my brother.
My brother, this is good hair.
My brother, he thinks it's good hair because it's a little more curly, a little less tight. My brother, African-Americans, my brother, are usually born with tight curls. My brother, sometimes they're a little too tight, but they are just tight.
That's yeah. Shut up.
You see that beard right there? That's what they call good hair beard.
That's not good.
But what's
hair,
so good about it?
That's exactly what I said.
See, my brother, when it comes to African American hair, my brother, when you talk about African hair, my brother, see, they have natural, my brother. So when you sleep, my brother, it naturally matches your hair there, my brother. So they form dreads by themselves, my brother, without getting them twisted, my brother.
My brother, I do not call that naps, my brother. I call it a beautiful braid of hair, my brother. I call my beautiful black sisters, my brother, with their hair matted to their head, my brother, that is beauty.
That's beauty.
Beauty, my brother.
Yes, my brother.
Yeah, beauty.
Yes.
Yeah.